Close your eyes, take a nice deep breath and relax. Allow your body to relax, 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 relax. Keep on taking nice deep breaths and go deeper and deeper into relaxation. Relax. Relax, relax. Let go of all the negative thoughts, feelings and emotions that you have about yourself and others in your life. Let go. As you are listening to my voice, you are going deeper and deeper and deeper into relaxation. The more you relax, the better you feel. The better you feel, the more you relax. All the sounds that you hear in the background are making you feel more and more relaxed. Relaxing more and more and feeling very comfortable. You're letting go of each and every negative thought from your mind. You're relaxing more and more. Relax, relax, relax. The more you relax, the deeper you go. The deeper you go, the more you relax. You're going deeper and deeper and deeper into relaxation. Every sound that you hear in the background takes you deeper and deeper into relaxation. Making you feel more relaxed. Calm and serene and peaceful. You're feeling calmer and peaceful and very, very relaxed. It feels wonderful to let go and relax. Be calm and peaceful. In this wonderful, relaxed state, you are at peace. You are very, very calm. This peace is enveloping every part of your mind and body. And you're feeling safe and secure. This relaxation is making you feel very secure, very, very safe, and very, very happy. This beautiful space of timelessness is making you feel, go within yourself into the realms of deepest relaxation, deep, deep, deep peace within yourself. And you are becoming thoughtless as you are deeply relaxed. All thoughts seem to fade away. having no power over you. You can gently release them, let go of them, paying them no attention. Relax. Relax your whole body from head to toe. Every single part of your body is deeply and completely relaxed. And you're in a wonderful state of feeling healthy, feeling good, feeling wonderful. In this beautiful state of relaxation, your mind can create anything. Your mind has become empty of all the thoughts. And now whatever thought you think, you can create that. You can create a new beginning with the thoughts that you have. You are the creator of your own life. You are the God of your own life. You can write whatever you want to experience in your life. Now you are creating your beautiful, lovely marriage with the person you are madly in love with. You are creating love, companionship, happiness, bliss, togetherness, joy, fun with your partner. So now you are willing to trust that universe is going to give you the most wonderful partner who matches you. Who matches your vibration and who can bring happiness and joy to your life. So see, feel, visualize, imagine that now you can trust yourself. You can trust the universe that it shall bring you whatever your heart desires. You are going to be self-expressed in your marital life, being happy, being joyful. These are the attributes you are looking forward in your soulmate. He is loving, he is prosperous. He is excited about life, he is lively. And you are happy and lively to be with him. This is what you deserve. I deserve to be happy with my soulmate. I deserve to be joyous. I deserve to be peaceful. I deserve to enjoy my life to the fullest, and I trust myself that the universe will bring me all these things. I'm living a completely happy marital life. Now see, feel, visualize yourself getting married to the most handsome looking guy, loving human being, caring human being, and you are also being caring, loving towards him. The two of you are in dance with life. The two of you are in harmony and love with each other. The two of you create music of life together. The two of you are the most loving couple in the world. You are respecting him and he's respecting you. You have empathy and he has empathy. The two of you create a dance of life. The two of you create beautiful children together, living happily ever after. You are living the most blissful life with your husband getting married. See, feel, visualize, imagine. Keep on creating with your imagination. Whatever you wish, the elements that you wish to have in your marital life. The person you are married to, he is humorous. And the two of you are laughing together, sitting on the balcony and watching the oceans, the seas, holding hands and walking on the sands together. The two of you are in the mountains. The two of you are by a riverside. with your children, happy and content, earning good money. There's a lot of flow of money and abundance in your life, and you can afford everything that you wish to. It is a very beautiful, happy, privileged life. Your husband is pampering you with gifts, and you are pampering him with gifts. Your life is whole, complete, and perfect in the marriage that you are living. You are experiencing a wonderfully great life. I'm going to count from 1 to 5. At the count of 5, you can gently open your eyes, feeling wonderful, feeling good, feeling joyous and happy. 1, slowly coming out, feeling good. 2, feeling happy. 3, feeling joyous. 4 and 5, eyes open, wide awake.